How far can curiosity and dreams take us? Which wonderful situations can we discover once we get carried away by the adventure? Even though it has been 150 years since its publication, the acclaimed novel by Lewis Carroll still remains as one of the greatest artistic works in the world. Alice's Adventures in Wonderland. Haven't you read it?